show you guys a box squat. The benefit of a box squat is it recruits more fibers, which results in more size and more strength. And also it actually helps you with your form of squatting. So, and there's more benefits, but those two are the main reasons. So I'm gonna show you guys. So what you basically do is get you a bench or box or something that is either 90 degrees to where you squat or below. Don't wanna go higher, so you wanna go to at least 90. So here I got a bench, and basically it's like a regular squat, but what you do is you sit down, and then you have to obviously get up, and that right there recruits the more fibers, which is a great benefit. So I'm gonna demonstrate this for you guys. Here we go. Down, up. And also a good benefit is, because you actually pause at the bottom and you recruit more fibers by coming out of the hole. So a good thing to always keep in mind is when you're squatting, is get comfortable with coming out of the hole or even being in the hole, period. And when I say hole, I mean down. So right now I'm in a hole, come up. This light right here, you know, just to demonstrate, but we're gonna go up. This too also put more stress on your hands and your glutes. So I would say put this into your workout, give it a try for at least a few weeks or so, and let me know what you guys think. Subscribe to Evolutional Physique on Instagram. And of course, subscribe to our YouTube channel. All right, peace out. See you guys later.